up, guys? We got the Redcat Rampage MT out today. Doing a little hill climbing.
Oh.
Something happened to the steering. And today, man, we got the Rampage MT, we got the low-C DBXL-E out too, and the brushless Rampage got a little action. That thing is a beast, man. I was thinking about selling it, but after running it today, I don't think I'm going to. So, all right, guys, appreciate you guys watching, man. We beating the crap out of it, find out what happened to my servo. Hopefully I don't need a new one. That's another $100. So, all right, I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you.